So this is like the biggest mission in my life. It's go time. This is what it's all about. We're in the pool. And it's go time. Losing my faith today. Falling off the edge today. I am just a man, not superhuman. I'm not superhuman. Someone save me from the hay. It's just another war. Something that not everybody understands. And in fact, I've even heard people talk about that PTSD is something that service members use just to get over because they didn't get good benefits when they came out of the service or the service screwed them over. And that's not the case at all. It varies. I mean, we can go to full scuba certification so that a team member and his family can go out diving on a vacation, spending time together. We can take that all the way up into the ranks of rescue diving, where once again, a veteran has an opportunity to meet challenges that have physical and mental rigors, and it's something that they thrive on. Or in a program like we have called Breathe, you just get in the water and breathe compressed air, blow bubbles. And so it's just meeting that veteran on their level. One-man show. It's up to all of us. We've got to reach out. We've got to help these guys. We've got to help these guys help themselves. And it's important to me. It's the biggest mission of my life.